अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर फाइन। हियर इज आवर फोर्थ लेक्चर, यूनिट वन, एलिफेंट्स, लेसन वन, रिवेंज। नाउ टुडे आवर टास्क इज टू डिस्कस वर्ड्स मीनिंग सेंटेंसेस एंड बुक वर्क पेज नंबर 5 and 6 एंड सम क्वेश्चन आंसर फ्रॉम रीडिंग फॉर डिटेल। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट इट। हियर वी हैव सम वर्ड्स। फर्स्ट वर्ड इज हॉर्स। हॉर्स मीन बारी। इंग्लिश मीनिंग हस्की, क्रफ, इट्स एडजेक्टिव। When Ali spoke, his voice was hoarse and cracked. Locates, मुकाम मुकर्रर करना। Discovered the location of finds by some searching of examining, it's a verb. I located the town on the map. Belief, यकीन, a vague idea in which some confidence is placed, it's a noun. She professed a belief in God. Armor, zarai baktar, protecting covering made of metal and used in combat, it's a noun. His shining white armor glittered in the sunlight. Cannon top, heavy gun fired from a tank, it's a noun. The church was destroyed by cannon fire. Lawlessness, la kanuniyat, state of lawlessness and disorder, it's a noun. Lawlessness is a major problem in any society. Devastation, tibahi, the state of being decayed or destroyed, or desolation, it's a noun. A huge bomb blast brought chaos and devastation. Chaos hota hai mayusi. Abandoned, kharab, bigra hua, tarkana, uninhabited, deserted, it's a verb. Ali abandoned his hope of becoming a doctor. Mourning, matam karna, grieving or sorrowful, it's a noun. She was still in full mourning after her son's death. Last word is involve, shamil karna, connected by participation, adjective. Don't involve me in your quarrel. Our healthy diet involved carbohydrates, minerals and proteins.
The word elephant comes from the Greek word elephas, which means ivory. Elephants are herbivores. They require up to 300 kilograms of food and 160 liters of water per day. There are only two distinct species of elephant left in the world, the African elephant and the Asian elephant. The average lifespan of an elephant is from 50 to 70 years. They have the largest brains and heaviest heart in the animal kingdom. The elephant's eyesight is poor, but they can smell water from 12 miles away. The elephants do not have sweat glands but have large ears to radiate excess heat away from the body. Elephants are the only mammals, besides humans, to have chins. Their trunk has no bones. Over 150,000 muscles and nerves provide the trunk's flexibility. The average adult elephant poops 80 pounds a day.
Bookwork page number 5. Vocabulary. In paragraph 3, there are several words related to tying up the elephant securely. पैराग्राफ थ्री में उन्होंने टाइंग अप सिक्योरली एलिफेंट्स को बांधने के लिए एक ही पैराग्राफ में उन्होंने डिफरेंट वर्ड यूज़ किए हैं. यूज़ योर डिक्शनरी एंड द कॉन्टेक्स्ट टू एक्सप्लेन दैम. फर्स्ट वर्ड इज़ टीथर्ड. टीथर्ड आ रोप दैट इज़ यूज टू रेस्ट्रेन एनिमल. कैसी रोप जो कि एनिमल को बांधने के लिए यूज़ की जाती है. कीपिंग हर बाउंड समवन आर समथिंग विद इन बाउंड्स. फेटर्स टू शैकल. शैकल्ड चेन. टोइंग चेन्स अलॉन्ग विद रोप आर चेन्स. Bookwork page number 6. Match the following words from the text in the left hand column to their correct meaning in the right hand column. Left hand column में जो words हैं आपने इनकी correct definition के साथ इनको match करना है. Sparse. Sparse mean मुंतशिर, बिखरा हुआ, scanty. Mount. Riding elephants. Upheaval, disturbance, commotion. Forage, chara. Search for food. Succulent, juicy. Locates, finds, momentum, force, and the last word horse. Horse mean husky. Now we discuss reading question answer from reading for detail. Our first question is, what was the storyteller able and not able to hear at the beginning of the story? फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ में स्टोरी टेलर जो है वो किन चीज़ों को सुनने के काबिल था और कौन सी आवाज़ें जो वो सुन नहीं था पा रहा. लेट्स सी. The storyteller able to hear the voices of frogs and owls and the feathery flapping of great jungle moths and not able to hear any human voice. Second question, what were the towing chains usually used for? Towing chains किसके लिए use की जाती हैं? The towing chains are usually used for harnessing the heavy logs. Heavy logs को घसीटने के लिए उनको इस्तेमाल किया जाता है. Last third question, which phrases in paragraph 3 suggest that the Hessian oak is not telling the storyteller everything that he has in his mind? Paragraph 3 में कौन सी ऐसी phrases हैं जो आप बता रही हैं कि Hessian oak के जो mind में था उसने वो सब कुछ storyteller को नहीं बताया. Answer is, he said was a precaution. जब उसने कहा था it was just a precaution. This answer shows that he does not tell everything that he has in his mind. Now your home task is learn words meaning sentences and bookwork number page number 5 and 6 and questions 1 to 3 and writing task question number 1 to 3 from reading for detail.